Ai. Mtu hata hii event atalia.
What happened kwa seti ya nani? But, I mean, Chris Kaido.
Kulinyesha. So the rain ika interfere na the cable.
Good afternoon, good morning, wherever you're coming from. Where you're watching from. I am at Geek Dynamic. So we are still rehearsing for the event on the 27th of this month. That we will be having Polycarp. Bwana fancy finger. Bwana kudadi. So we are here at Geek Dynamic and we are rehearsing. We're ready to start.
Mimi niko mesmerized.
Is it the same? Set up. Are you content with the setup?
I am contented.
Oh, okay,
good. Hey.
Contented.
Hi.
Enjoy the naked.
Kodrike yapa. Another camera.
It's too much.
I'm
running this way now with you.
Hata hii event atalia. Ah, itampita.
Thank you.
Kumbe ulikuwa umewasha mic.
Nimeshawasha. Cheche.
Quick mods. Joy to the world.
The Lord is come. Mm-hmm. Let us receive the
sound engineer, aka Joy.
Let everyone.
Huyo ni sound engineer aka Joy to the world. Nikuona blankets ukivuta chuma.
Oh guy.
My friend, unafanyanga manini mingi.
Hata sijui nilifikaje hapo.
Ulifikaje? How mimi hata sijaiona lame sound engineer. You are the first one. Yeah, like
tunakuja.
How do you know? Sasa unaweza come kwangu usikie na hiyo muziki umeconnect vibaya. Yeah?
Yeah. A lot of practice, yeah? For sure. You will know.
So una. Okay, what happened kwa set ya nani? Chris Kaido.
Kulinyesha. So the rain ika interfere na the cable. Mm. And ilikuwa ina connect to the speakers, the main speakers. So the cable did drown. Mm. Kwa maji. So nakumbuka that field hazy absorb maji. Yeah. Maji ilikuwa tunapita tu hivyo juu. So ika drown ikabidi sasa another cable iraniwe.
Yeah, lakini kijana alikuwa amepiga set.
His intro was so good. Nikita iliniuma.
Hata mimi.
Guy.
Alikuwa na set. Yule kijana alikuwa na set.
But I recovered though and yeah, then it was really nice.
But it's
just the weather.
Imagine niliona hii mvua venye inanyesha. Ain't gonna be me.
It is scary. God, please don't rain on 27th.
Yeah, 27th, guys.
Don't rain.
Sound engineer ndo huyo tena.
Hi.
Okay. How much does a sound engineer get paid in Kenya? Rough estimate for a concert.
It depends. Rough 100% estimate. Depends. I think it can even go to 100.
Minimum? What's the minimum? The bare minimum
I can say it's 5 G's, but there are people who go even
kwa concert hiyo day ama what?
But
what
do you mean? It depends. It always depends.
Okay. Make me understand. 5G sound engineer mwenye anafanya musiki inasikika. What do you mean 5,000?
But for me, kitasema ina depend na a lot. It depends na how many artists you're mixing for.
Oh, okay.
It depends with, you know, what's the budget. Because most of the time, nakuta some engineers would prefer walipwe kama band. The same unalipa band yako, the same utalipa the engineer. Like, it depend na a lot that's happening. You can't give like a rough estimate.
Now I understand.
Lazima ujue, okay, tunacheza wapi, sangapi,
kuna kuanga na sound engineer, pole na ku. Mm. Kuna kuanga na sound engineer mwenye, yeye ndo ako like, kwa the entire concert, yeye ndo head of sound, ama.
Yeah.
Oh, because sasa ndo, it may make sense ukisema 5,000 for like one set ya mtu moja. Mm. Yeah, now that makes sense. Okay.
Yeah, so ina depending on what is happening.
Oh, ati the whole day nishinde hapo na kinua chuma.
For concert, no. Maybe acoustic gig for
so,
sure.
So kama you're like with the whole day, wewe ndo mkubwa wa sound engineer.
Mm.
How much? Rough estimate.
Rough estimate. 20 to 30, for sure.
Nice, that's a good job. Yeah. Ni nini ilikufanya uingie kwa hii career?
Ilikuwa hobby, then nikatani to passion.
How? Sijaiona mademu wako na hobby ya sound?
Let's say it's because I love watching? Tech.
Who pushed you? Who made you see? This is it.
But for me sasa, nikianza, it's because I'm a tech girl. I've always been a tech girl. Minimum to a STEM, so of course sound was kind of okay. I want to know what this is about. Then with time, sasa because I met Mimi, thank God nikianza nilipata watu wako very encouraging. Mm-hmm. So watu nilipata na on my way, most of them were encouraged to just continue. With time nikanibamba even like 10 times more, because now through Instagram niliona kuna mademu wengi majuu.
Oh, actually, yeah, majuu,
like they do so well.
Kenya.
Hey, Maju, there's a girl called Nini Becky. Mm-hmm. I love her. Kwa kuna Nini Sound Pony. Those are the people I follow mm-hmm. who are like very good mm-hmm. sound engineers. Maju, like amazing. Like sasa Becky Pell. Mm-hmm. Hey, mbaka akona organization Maju ya madame who do sound.
Aya. Swali ingine, yeah. What happened kwa event ya Rema? Ni nini walifanya na sound?
Rema? Mm. Okay, I was not in that gig.
Yeah. But yeah. What do you understand about that event?
What happened?
We just hear your story.
There. What happened even?
Ni same na sound too, the I sound. Think.
I really don't know. Okay. I'll miss you hapo.
Oh, it's okay. Mm-hmm. I another question ni, if you were to date a person, lazima atakuwa tu around the sound and anything to do with the tech.
Sound,
hot seat?
Yeah, that's a hard question. Maybe not. Mm-hmm. Maybe because I'm a tech person, I'm a tech mm-hmm. girl. So most of the time, when I discover something interesting, I'll always be rushing to tell the person, hey, but then you may discover blah, 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 so lazima understand kitu nasema. It will be a bit boring. Nikianza saku break it down. Niko, what I mean is, nini.
Ati waves, sijui zilishuka zikapandishwa.
Hii ni ngumu kuexplain ya mtu.
Oh my God.
Pia, maybe not, because I feel like ukidate mtu, tunadate mtu mwenye anakupenda na anakujali. So, kama hako into someone, that's not a like... At a certain reason, you cannot date a person to a funny tech or anything. So, no, it depends. At the end of the day, that person has to love you. That person has to love you and to understand you. Mm. Either way. Mm.
What's the best home theater ya kutumia kwa nyumba?
I'm really not into home theaters. Mimi naweka speaker kwa nyumba.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Studio monitors.
Kwani ni crusade unaekea watu kwa nyumba?
Mimi for home use, I usually use studio monitors.
Wow.
Studio monitors. No studio.
Majirani hawajaandika barua?
They're almost doing that.
I can't see that.
Yeah.
Nini ingine natakanga kujua ya sound? Ebu niulize swali ya sound nione kama najua kitu.
Swali ya sound kama gani? Swali ni nyingi. Do you guys mshai notice like sound ni nzuri, sound ni mbaya, ama most of the time kuto like the artist has performed?
Wacha nikuambie, like I get shocked at times. Nashangaa kulikuwa na kitu mbaya hapa. But ya Chris Kaiga nilisikia mtu simsikii tena ni nini na happen, hiyo nili notice. But easy minor issues, you can't even tell. Me, I can't tell. Now, another question. Can you tell kukiwa na issue kwa music itself? Like in the aspect of mixing and mastering.
Okay, I don't master, but I surely mix. Mastering is... like it's a lot. You inakwanga
science. Unaweza tell music haijafanywa mastering.
But you can tell. Kuna vile tu you'll just know. Because for me, like, not only am I a sound engineer, but I listen to a lot of music. I listen to music. Mm-hmm. So it's so easy for me to tell. It's so easy for me to tell something is wrong. Because nakuta most of the music and you masteriwa, the volume already too... Kwa your mixer, it's already clipping, like inakuja so hot, unajua tu hapa. Nata ki reduce volume kwake, bado it's still clipping. That's when you know this music. No. Ama unakuta kuna elements, ya yo music, enye tu ina scream. Ndoko tu like, something is wrong.
What's your favorite song ya ule jama? In the new album?
In the new album.
Love Language.
I have to say Nyathi Dala. For sure.
Hata mimi.
For sure.
Kwa hivi tu. Sun-kissed. Nyathi Dala. Niliambiwa si Nyathi. Ni Nyathi. Kijaluo ni mkuu. Nyathi.
Nyathi Dala.
Kuna.
Nyathi.
Nyathi
Dala.
Whatever. Aya. Sai, I think Nyathi Dala. Kitu. Nimependa nini progression ya Amanda.
Amanda pressure.
Reggae tamu, nimependa progression ya kuna song nyingine hapo imenibamba. Hii song ya umefanya na msichana wa South Africa anaitwa nini? Show me love.
I love the way guys. You go so hyper. Show
yeah. Ama piano tamu?
Ni tamu.
Eh, kwa event unaiona aje?
Niko excited.
Can't wait. Adios. Ciao. Aya, so, note kitu ingine. Ni sisi tu hatujanunua gari. So, tunaenda kununua gari. Amen?
Soon, amen.
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 Adios, muchachos wadao, mumesikia. That was Joy to the World, sound engineer.
Aww.
Like, that's fascinating. Anyway.
Okay.
Bye. Adios.
Adios, see you. Muchachos.
See you kwa event.
See you 27th.
Of this month, 2024. Unajua kuna mtu atawachi video 2059. This was 2024. Tulikuwa tuna rehearse.
Event, yeah,
fancy
game.
Fingers.
Rehearsal 27. Day 3.
Yeah, yeah. This rehearsal is day 3, by the way. Day 3 for sure. Yeah. Ah, buana kuda de. Oh. Okay, ako kwa simu. Aya, tuambie basi bae na watu wa buy tickets. Ako kwa simu. Wacha basi mtanunua tickets. Sisi wacha tuingie. Si ndio? Tuingie. Amen. Bye.
Bye.
Look at my brother.
Oh, my not.
See, he's my brother. Aya, kwata.
Kwata kawaya. Kwata.
We look together.
You look together. Who's your father?
Look the same.
Who is your father's?
Do we look together? Yes.
Somebody in your family, remember, you need to consult your father.
Alafu, alafu, nasikia Adi, soldiers of the army.
Ready na Kenya. Mother, mother,